Hello guys, today I'm going to be talking about a accident I had in June this year with Citroën C2. No, I didn't own a Citroën C2, but there's one car like that one there. There's one of these basically. Just laid the picture up here. Basically, it was one of these. From C2, lovely car by looking at it, but. You get the picture anyway. Woman's name, I'll type so I can't get in trouble. Was a Davis. She had that's in your daughter. She's claiming £20,000 for both of them for and plus she's has been paid for a car, Citroën, and it was on there. And it was on 2006 plate, so you know what car was hers. Oh well. That was a car damage. There. So that was damage. My car had very little damage done to it. I'll show you my car. Which was that car there, a bit damaged there. And just damaged there. Very little, oh, little scratch there too. But very little in the way of damage.